Got another real short Chris Cain lick for you. Goes like this. Okay, so I'm starting on the G string, 9th fret, slide that up to 10. And then 10 on the B string, 13 on the B string, 10 on the high E, 12 on the high E. Once you're on that 12, slide that up to 15. And then go to the 15 on the B string and bend it. And add vibrato.